Here are some of the ways a woman can be considered as a good board candidate. You do your work well, but don't spend all your extra time back in your office at night. Get out, serve on nonprofit boards, serve on advisory boards, serve on divisional boards of your company. Get involved in your industry, because life is one big interview, and you need to have people be able to say, I worked with her, I've seen her around the board table, we really need to have her on our board.